You deserve a chance to celebrate your accomplishments.
Oh, it seems like only yesterday you taught my arrow to fly. The town was always a good place to start an adventure. Perhaps I should start there.
Wait, aren't you forgetting...
What was that?
Oh, never mind. Sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt.
Amaya and I cleared out all the spiniferous thorn weeds in the backwoods and planted a lovely rose garden instead.
Wait, what happened to the snarling snarlaxes? With purple eyes, blue glowing pupils, six legs, three claws, and one tooth.
They had to be crumbled. Ruined the castle's curb appeal, I'm afraid.
He needs to work on his time management skills. I wish Ulfi would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule. Now, Pilar, I don't know if I'd say it like that.
After Alexander returned, we sealed up the goblin holes.
He probably knows we don't have the croissant. He is a weak link.
Where does he keep disappearing to?
Years ago, if my memory serves me correctly, we redesigned that old meeting space into a memorial honoring Pilar and Mr. Watts. Pilar transferred to Ludor in the summer of 1679, and she was annoyed to find out there was, in fact, no bridge troll guild in existence there. Hungry and poor, she discovered a new cause to rally behind. She founded the first charity whose mission was to feed the trolls. Waddles retired when I took the throne. He stayed local, though, and created most of the art and tapestries that you see on the castle walls. He finally became the drawbridge that he always dreamed of. remember those steps being a lot lower. I used to just whisk up and down them. Copper bell brought me right back to my younger days as a squire.
Hold on, Grandpa.
Yes, sweetheart?
It wasn't a bell.
Oh? And what was it?
A horn. Remember?
Oh, that's right. Forgive my momentary lapse of memory. Hats of fire impeded my path forward. A mere brain teaser to get my logic wheels spinning. After Alexander returned. Am I remembering this right? The sandbox that all the children of Daventry could enjoy.
Hey, how come I never got to play in that sandbox?
Your father was always paranoid about badgers doing their business in there, and would never let me take you. Ah, a randomly placed item to add to my inventory. My adventure was already off to a great start. We redesigned the space into a commemorative fountain. Oh, life-giving water, nectar of gods. Fire was extinguished, my journey continued.
Ah, that's better. Thanks, King Bandicoot.
You're very welcome, friend.
Wait, what's going on? Where's Ulfi?
What do you mean, sweetheart? He's right there. Ulfi, a magical talking bridge. I couldn't wait to get into town. The square was probably full of people in need of an adventurer. Someone to fetch treasures or forage rare ingredients. On that day, I would have taken any quests offered. One slight problem, I couldn't remember which way the town was. Which way was the town again? My muscle memory was having a hard time remembering.
What is this place?
I'm not sure. I don't think I went this way until later. I better turn back. I'm sorry. I can't remember all the details. Don't worry, they'll come to me. Is this how I would be remembered? I had to enter those flames before my legacy was burned to the ground. I saved one treasure, but it wasn't good enough. Two treasures saved. They were charred, but not beyond repair. I probably should have stopped there, but there was no turning back now.
Grandpa, what were you thinking?
Shh, shh, shh. I need to concentrate. Sorry, have my stories been good enough?
What do you mean? Your stories have been amazing.
I'm just not sure. There's so much more I could have told you. There are so many other details that I forgot to mention.
Grandpa, your stories are perfect. Just the way they are.
I just needed more time. Give me a few moments. I need to fill you in on some other details.
Grandpa, I'd like to remember the stories how they were first told to me.
They'll be better with all this stuff I forgot. Trust me.
Please don't ruin my memories. What are those?
Fairies. I couldn't figure out where they fit in the story.
Perhaps the story was better without them.
Did I tell you the goblins rode around on rats in the caves?
No, but how does that make any sense?
See that? This is Tree Dorman, Amaya's partner.
Grandpa, Amaya doesn't need a partner. She's a strong woman by herself. Besides, he kind of seems underdeveloped.
You may be right. And Whisper Song. How could I have forgotten Whisper Song? He sang it to Amaya when Alexander first met them.
I think a song would have made that chapter a little too long.
In the past, Whisper may have raved about how Whisper was brave. But my boldest feat on land or sea is loving you more than I.
There was another puzzle in the ice labyrinth. I feared it was too hard to understand, but perhaps I was wrong. I had to find a way to get everyone on the switches. Oh, and there was this whole other hidden Wetzel wolf cave. Did I ever tell you about the time I raced on top of the bridge trolls? What about my sorcery battle with the winged ones?
Stop! Your stories were perfect. Didn't you tell me that no story is ever done? It just stops being rewritten?
I will go back and fix them. The fumes from the Crumbler II were still stuck to the walls, and it appeared the shop had not been sold yet. She never stopped filling those work orders. Thank you.
castle. I ran back home to make sure everyone was safe.
Well, hello there, friend.
Manny, hasn't your game grown tired and old?
Oh, I'm quite finished expending my efforts to refine this cesspit. I sacrificed my best years to the pursuit of a better Daventry. Now there's nothing left for me to do except watch as it burns to the ground and to hope that it will all be forgotten.
It was never about a better Daventry, and you know it. You just want to prove you're better than me.
Better than you? What have you ever contributed to this kingdom? If I didn't rig the night tournament, you wouldn't even be standing here. No, you owe your entire legacy to all the cretins that sacrificed their lives to build it.
Well then, leave my family out of this. Come out of hiding and face me alone. I'll grant you the rematch you so desperately seek.
Graham, your bones are too weak for a duel of strength, and your ankles would fracture in any contest of speed. Would your rusty memory even provide any decent competition in a game of wits?
What's the matter, Manny? Are you afraid if I win, you will run out of excuses for why you were never crowned king?
All right. First, prove to me that you're still strong and quick. You know where to find me.
All right, mine. Don't fail me now. It seemed like when I was younger, every door was open to me. But as I grew, one by one, they began to close. Locked as well, really only leaves me with one choice. I had beefed up security on that back gate to make sure no Edsel wolves could break in. The lock was crafted from very rare chromium I mined from the caverns in Ceridia. It was resistant to magic and required multiple keys. Of course, I couldn't remember where I had hidden them. Daventry's pumpkins thrived after the squirrels moved back to Avalon. Daventry's pumpkins thrive. Why, hello, old friend. There's nothing else to see that way. Ah, that's right. I had tried my hand at designing an escape room. One key was definitely locked in here. If only I could remember her combination. These things are always more fun in groups. Wonderful, my favorite. Abstract art. I can't quite recall what the picture looked like. Was it purple? Was it pink? Was it orange? Wait one sec. Thank you.
I may be remembering this wrong.
Wake up, Graham. I remembered where all the keys were, and the lock was open, which proved my mind was still quick. I pocketed the chromium. It was too rare to leave sitting on the ground. I'm gonna feel that for the next 10 years. I don't remember adventures being so hard on the knees. Forget leg day. I need to strengthen these ankles day. Feel that one, and I'm not sure that's a good thing. Mordak, didn't I extinguish your flame years ago?
I was hiding under the floorboards.
I knew it.
How's the family?
Getting along surprisingly well since you shrunk them.
So glad to hear that.
Uh-huh. You mind moving out of the way? I have some business to attend to with your boss.
Mananin has strictly forbidden me to let you pass. Unless you can convince me that your mind is still strong and quick.
And how might I go about that?
Follow those clearly labeled signposts.
Of course.
Bring me back proof that you have completed each trial, and then I will escort you to Mananin.
I know you won't answer honestly, but I'll ask anyway. Is all this some form of an elaborate trap designed to crush my bones, yank my arms out, or contort my body into a twisted sculpture of death?
No.
Sounds like some good clean fun. I can't figure out if something just broke or snapped back into place.
Grandpa, are you all right?
I just haven't thought about these stories in a long time.
Your ears are all red.
Just give me a moment. This part gets a little wacky.
Do you smell that germite, Graham? It's a toxic fume, I'm afraid. One that is said to challenge the strength of the mind.
You're gonna have to complete this quest on your own.
Wake up, Graham. Your mind is strong.
You have your proof yet? Great. Set that over there, and let me know when you've completed the trial of speed. Please.
Well, where is he?
Meow.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Are you kidding me? You wish to challenge me like this?
Careful what you say, King. My species has no bearing on my abilities.
I have no problems with cats, Manny, or goblins, or sphinxes. My issues are all with you.
No matter. The duel hasn't even begun, yet I've already won. Are you aware that you've had...